It definitely was a feeding response and not a defensive strike. If it was a defensive strike, it would strike out and then recoil back to its coiled position, because it just wants to get you away from it and let you know that it can reach out and get you. Whereas it shot out and was trying to actually engage and grab the prey item. So it definitely was a feeding response and not a defensive attack.